With the headlines. First session of Rajya Sabha washed out for the fourth day in a row as members continue to protest on roster system for reservation in education institutions. House adjourned till 2 p.m. Discussion on a motion of thanks to the President's address continues in Lok Sabha today. Prime Minister Modi likely to reply to the debate later in the day. Robert Wadra appears before the Enforcement Directorate for the second day in a row in connection with a money laundering case. Wadra quizzed for over 5 hours on Wednesday. Case relates to purchase of London-based property worth 1.9 million British pounds. Good news for borrowers. RBI cuts a repo rate by 25 points in its first policy review under Governor Shaktikanta Das. Also changes policy stance to neutral in its first meeting after the interim budget. And spike in swine flu cases in North India so far this year. 226 deaths reported from 11 states, including Delhi and Rajasthan. Government deputes health officials in severely affected states.